State police are investigating a deadly crash in Exeter. It happened just before 10 this morning on Summit Road. Police say a 41-year-old woman from West Greenwich was killed when her car went off the road and crashed into a tree. Officials say neither drugs nor alcohol appear to be factors in the crash, but state police did send out a message on Twitter asking anyone who saw the crash to call the Hope Valley Barracks at 444-1068.